Okay, this is video number 2. We just vacuumed out some of the extra gravel and the barbecue sauce packet that was in there. And yeah, the whole bottom of the trap is gone.